sir, and all my dear friends. I am Patham Tandale. My roll number is 46. I am going to tell a very few words about my favorite author, my favorite writer, William Shakespeare. William Shakespeare was a poet, was a dramatist, was a writer, and also was a playwright. He was referred as the world's greatest writer and author, and the world's prominent dramatist. According to me, he was the god of English literature, and he was an all-rounder. My favorite author, William Shakespeare, was that means he was adopted on 26th of April, 1564. And it is considered that he was born on 23rd of April, 1564. His father's name was John Shakespeare and his mother's name was Mary Arden. When he was just 18 years old, he married to a woman, Anne Hathaway, with whom he had three children, Susan and twins, Hamlet and Judith. William Shakespeare has a wide range of writing. He has 38 plays, minimum 38 plays. And one of the plays was missing, but it was later found. In the early writing of William Shakespeare, we found mainly the comedies and the histories. The finest example of his comedy writing are the Comedy of Error. It is the bestest writing of his in that decade, and this will definitely make you laugh. In the middle of the writing of the William Shakespeare, till 1608, he write mainly tragic stories. The finest example of his tragic plays are the Hamlet, Othello, King Lear and the Macbeth. The Hamlet is a heart-touching play. To be or not to be, that is the question. This is the quotation from the play Hamlet. In the play Othello, a person whose name is Othello is described. He is a good person, but because of his sexual jealousy, he killed his own beloved and become a criminal. In the latter, in the last decade of his writing of the William Shakespeare, means after 1608, he wrote mainly tragic comedy plays. In simple English, we call it romantic plays. The main examples and the most popular example of this play are the Romeo and
Juliet,
Romeo and Juliet, and the Winter's Tale. In the play Romeo and Juliet, the two youngsters who cross love each other are mentioned. Their love is true, but due to their evil families, their love didn't succeed at the end. In the story, the Winter's Tale, a king who lost his love, but later the climax, how he gained his love back, it is mentioned in the story of the Winter's Tale. William Shakespeare was not only a writer, not only an author, he also was a poet. He wrote 154 sonnets. His sonnets were mostly based on the love of nature, sexual passion, the time, death and the procreation. William Shakespeare wrote two famous narrative poems. His third narrative poem was The Lover's Complaint. In this, a girl's first lover, but then left her alone. She is complaining about her lover in this poem. William Shakespeare wrote two mysterious series. They are A Dark Lady and A Fair Youth. It is a mystery about the series that the character mentioned in The Dark Lady and The Fair Youth are real or abstract. No one knows about it. And this great personality died on the 23rd of April 1616. According to me, 70% student of our class did not like Shakespeare. They all love Shakespeare, and me too. I also like Shakespeare, love Shakespeare and his writing also. William Shakespeare proved that he was the greatest writer in the English literature. His writing are proving and his writing will prove that he is best and he will best. For me, he was best, he is best and he will be best. Thank you.